back inland. So the tide is coming in, you can see. Yeah. The water is flowing back in, inland, not out to the sea. This is the start of the mangrove, what we call the mangrove swamps. And here is lots of very big crocodiles in here, thousands. We will be hunting from Makoros, this dugout canoe. We will be moving downstream with the receding tide. And we'll see the crocodiles. Just send our scouts out to make sure that it's worth shooting. If it is big enough, we will all make a stalk and take a shot at it. It will be difficult, long shot, but I saw that it was this big, this wide from where it was lying. Must be a very big one.
Come cook. attacked again.
No, tak išli sme za krokodilom nejaké pol kilometra možno. No a ležal na druhom brehu nejakých 60 metrov. Hľadal som dlho pozíciu. Nakoniec nejako sa mi podarilo ustaliť. Vystrelil som trikrát za sebou. Krokodil padol do vody a uvidíme, čo bude ďalej. Fajn.
OK.
Po nejakých 15 minútach Černo zbadal krokodila hneď pri nás kúsok, ako sa vynoril na druhej strane, vďaka krvi, ktorá tiekla z neho, ho zbadali. No a tátik mi pomohol ako vždy s dostrelením. A už ho máme naloženého na loďke a pomaličky ideme hľadať ďalšieho.
Я тебя будет камбу.
Okay, we're on our way out in Zambezi on a small aluminium barge to go and look for hippo and crocodile. We've had an unsuccessful elephant hunt this morning and now we are looking for something else to shoot. Hopefully we can kill something.
Oh,
Hitler. Sing again.
Spravil som krokodila.
Yes.
Za pomoci Ruja a napiršovali sme ho na trikrát, lebo stále bola vysoká tráva, nevidel som mu za úsmev, ale potom nakoniec som ho videl, nejak som to ustavil na druhý krát a podarilo sa ho streliť. Ďakujem.
Thank you.